Well, starting July 1st, water prices are going up if you live in Tucson city limits. According to Tucson Water, the average customer who uses 6,000 gallons a month will see a $3 increase and will now pay about $41. The rates were approved by the mayor and city council after a recommendation by the Citizens Water Advisory Committee. Well, whether you travel for the 4th of July holiday or stay in Tucson, fire officials are warning people about the dangers of fireworks. They say fire